SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to rename a folder on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a folder on your iPhone that contains two or more apps, then it might be labeled with something that isn't very helpful to you. Fortunately, you're able to rename these folders. You can do this by finding the folder icon that you would like to rename, and then you can tap it to open that folder. Now you just need to find the folder name at the top of the screen, and then tap and hold on it. That's going to bring up this editing status, so then you can tap the X to the right of the current folder name, and then you can type in the folder name that you would like to use. And once that folder name is entered, you can tap the Done button at the bottom right corner of the keyboard, and then you can tap anywhere outside of the folder, and then touch Done at the top right of that screen, and then you'll see that the folder has the new name that you just entered.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.